fair fire on a sonsy face. Great chieftain o' the puddin' race. A bin ma ye tak your place, pinch, tripe, or firm. We'll are ye worthy o' a grace as lang's my arm. The groaning trencher there ye fill, your hardy's like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend a mill in time o' need. And through the pores the dews distill like amber bead. His knife, say rustic, labour dicht, and cut you up way on a slacht, trenching your gushing entrails bricht like on a ditch. And then, oh what a glorious sicht, warm, oh, reeking and rich. Now horn for horn they stretch and strive to lather wheel-filled kites belive, and all good man may like to arrive. Be thank it hums. Is there that hour is French ragout, or olio that would store a sou, or fricassee that would mak ye spew, with perfect scunner, looks doon wi' sneering scorn for view on sic a dinner? Now see the devil out his trash, as feckless as a withered rash, his spindle shank, a good whiplash, his knee a knit, through bloody flood and field to dash. Oh, 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 how unfit! But mark, the rustic haggis fed. The trembling earth resounds his tread. Clapping his wally knee a blade, he'll mak it whistle, and arms and legs and heeds all shned, like taps a thristle. Now you powers wha mark mankind your care, and dish them out their bill of fare. Old Scotland wants nae skinking wear that joups and luggies, but if you wish her grateful prayer, gie her a haggis. Thank you.